SCP-2430 is a humanoid entity with a physical appearance identical to the late Adolf Hitler, measuring at 173 cm in height and 72 kg in mass. Its internal body systems are consistent with those of non-anomalous humans, although its organs are functionless. SCP-2430's physical state deviates from non-anomalous humans in the following aspects. DNA analysis indicates that SCP-2430's genetic makeup is derived from a combination of Suscrofa, wild boar, and Camper egregious hircus, domestic goat. No requirement for food, water, or air, despite the presence of a digestive and respiratory system. Lack of hair follicles. Instead, synthetic hair strands have been attached on the SCP-2430's head and face such that they resemble the late Hitler's hair and mustache. Inability to produce speech. Traces of potassium cyanide and lead fragments identified in SCP-2430's bloodstream and subcutis respectively. SCP-2430's anomalous quality is its capacity to regenerate muscle and skin tissues, allowing it to recover from injuries and regrow organs, such as heart and lungs, that have been removed from its body. Wounds and incisions on SCP-2430's body will regenerate within 3 days after causation, while organ regeneration requires up to 2 weeks. SCP-2430 was recovered in Buenos Aires, Argentina on 1960 in the residence of the late who was associated with Obscura. SCP-2430 was extradited to the Foundation upon discovery of its anomalous properties and Mossad agents' inability to terminate SCP-2430.